guys. I'm the director of Eradication, the pandemic isolation horror film.
Hi, I'm Constant Van Hoven. People call me Mr. Kaleidoscope, and I'm the director of Living in Delusionville.
I have a short playing that's called Open House.
Your entire career is going to be based on your network. You know, I can call a lot of those people from those early days to come and be a part of a project of mine based on the relationship that I built 15, 16 years ago.